Today's photo was taken days before the Great Tillman Hall fire in May of 1894. In fact, I believe this picture was taken just 2 days before the fire broke out and destroyed much of Tillman. This photo is the oldest believed to exist of Clemson and shows the entire student body on parade with Tillman in the background.